one of the highlights of our administration was Bill Lynch, who was the guy who got me elected in the first place and was the deputy mayor. And it was he who said, we got to get Nelson Mandela to come to New York. And when he was released from prison in 1990, the first place he came outside of South Africa was here to New York. And Mr. Ambassador, did we have a time? And I tell you, if you'll suffer just a little bit more on these lines, my wife said, well, isn't he too tall? Or I said, isn't he too tall for the bed in this small suite? And my wife said, no, he'll fit. And I thought that he would not. And I realized later why I had doubts. Because I introduced Madiba, which is his tribal name, Nelson Mandela. I introduced him to Bill Clinton and Al Gore. And then one day I was looking at a photograph of the three of them, and I realized that Bill Clinton is slightly taller than Nelson Mandela. And then I knew what it was. In my mind, he was 10 feet tall.